everyone. After a long time, I'm happy to meet you all. So this lockdown, this COVID-19 has given us great lessons for this life. And this COVID-19 pandemic has given us a great exposure. How to handle the life, how to know about the value of the each and every life of human beings. And this COVID-19 pandemic has teach us the way to live, and then the way to face the crisis, and the way to be bold, and the way to love each other. And at the same time, this pandemic has given us lot of exposures in handling and spreading love towards our own family, friends, and our own people around us in our own environment. So this kind of a great exposure this pandemic has given us. During this pandemic, we all have learned a great lesson to love each other, to care each other. At the same time, we all missed our working zone. The students of colleges and schools, they have missed their classrooms and then schools. And then the persons who are toiling hard in their employment, the job, the placements, the places, they're missing their works. So in such a way, everybody has missed in our life many situations. And travelers like me, who are traveling across India often, are missing the travel tourism spots. Like that, we all missed each other, the various, our lovable ones and lovable things in which we are having it as hobbies, or we're having it as places, or we're having it, etc., etc. So in such a way, this pandemic has given us great lesson. So we all are learning every day in this life. But this pandemic is really, many people, they have adopted the virtual platform, and many students I have observed, they are organizing many virtual events, the workshops, conferences, seminars, and various programs. So in such a way, this has helped everyone to learn and bring out the inherent talent in them. That is really a need of the heart for everyone. So we all have realized our own talents. We all have realized why, the purpose of our life. Some might have learned a great lesson, and etc. Many things we have learned. So this pandemic has given you the great meaning of life, and then great lessons and learnings. What I tell now is, you all have to take that learning, you all have to take that lessons, and you have to apply in your life. And you have to excel, you have to achieve, and you have to reach great heights. This is what I expect from everyone. And today, I'm in a hill station in Ooty. And I'm having a great time here. And really, I'm getting a good exposure. After a long time, after this big lockdown, I just came here for relaxation. I'm spending my time with nature. And I'm spending my time with the beauty of the nature. And I'm visiting a lot of mountains. And today, I'm planning to go for a trekking. And I'm really enjoying my life like anything. So really, after a long time, after 8-9 months of lockdown, after finishing my examinations, coming to a mountain region and then the hilly areas and spending time with the nature is really giving me a great exposure. Such a way, I am very much blessed, and I really want to thank everyone who all spreaded me love and who all cared me, who all called me and inquired how we are doing, and then how's your health, and etc., etc. And many people, really, I want to thank you all now here. And then what I am advising you people is, please take a relaxation, please go to a tourism spot, enjoy, and spend your time with nature. Meditation, do yoga, do take care of your health, and give more importance to your health. And right now, you have to relax your soul. The soul is eternal, the soul is indestructible, and the soul is indomitable, and the soul has more power. So right now, I came here to strengthen my soul with nature. And in the upcoming days also, I am planning to visit many places across India, and I am going to spend my time. And this is the video, why I am sharing this video is to motivate you all, to encourage yourself to spend your precious times with the nature. So nature is always, what to say, a mother to care on us. So we have to spend our time with nature. We have to spend our time with good health. And we have to strengthen our soul to achieve more and more in your life. So I request you all to go to some tourism spot, spend your time over there, and strengthen your soul, and get yourself spirited to achieve great things. So thank you so much, and wish you all a great success and best wishes for all your future endeavors. And everyone, kindly go to some tourism spot. This is my advice. Please travel many places. Thank you so much, and Jai Hind.